can see the timber was mounted in here.
The largest being the lowest pressure.
Right.
Well, what we don't know is if there's a fourth one after back to make it a quadruple expansion.
But most likely this size vessel, probably triple expansion. But this is great. This is,
yeah.
Source port.
That one's, there may be.
But it's underneath that.
Underneath the deck there.
This is recorded. This multi-beam is from 2010. It's a NOAA survey, but it actually gives us a really nice downward look at in the width of the vessel, estimated 28 meters or 26 feet. Overall length, we're looking at about 170.7. But it gives us, you know, a basic footprint of the vessel, which, and these high points here, we've actually determined those during the survey, what we're looking at. So, you know, we use a combination looking at the multi-beam, what we're seeing on the camera during the ops